Hey guys, BrickQueen here with another new LEGO superhero set to review for you guys. This is set number 76026, Gorilla Grodd Goes Bananas. It has 347 pieces and cost about $50, but it looks like a really awesome set, so let's check it out. So first up for the minifigures in this set, we have this little truck driver guy, and he just has the one face there. No double face, so he is always terrified, basically. And next up, we have a brand new minifigure. This one is Captain Cold, and he does have a double-sided face, which is nice. And he is the villain of The Flash. And speaking of which, here is The Flash. And of course, he does have a double-sided face. And of course, this is not the first time we've seen The Flash, but it's always nice to have his really cool helmet there. And next up, we have a really nice new version of Wonder Woman, and she does have a double-sided face. I really like the printing on her torso. I think they did a great job. And they also gave her printing on the legs, which is also nice. And next up, we have a brand new version of Batman. He has the new cowl, and also his cape is much softer than the older ones. And as you can see, he also has the double-sided face. So very nice new figure here. And lastly, we do have the Gorilla Grodd Big Fig, which I know it's always nice to have another Big Fig. However, I mean, it's like getting the same figure over and over with a different head. When you get Big Figs, the body is just the same, the legs don't move. So here is the first part of the set, at least. We have the little Banana Company truck here, which has the little doors that can open on each side, and it's got several stickers on it. A sticker on each door on the front there, and also on the back for the license plate. We have a little box or crate of bananas here that he's carrying, and it's designed so that Gorilla Grodd can actually break the truck like this. You can bend it right here the way it's designed, and also the top pops off very easily. But anyway, that is the little banana truck with the little guy screaming always inside, regardless of whether Gorilla Grodd is there or not. He's just screaming. I guess he hates bananas. Maybe he's allergic to them. Anyway, and of course we have Gorilla Grodd over there to destroy his little truck, give him a reason to scream there. And here is Wonder Woman's invisible jet, which is kind of a little bit smaller and kind of odd compared to what I imagined it would be. I thought they would do a little bit better job on it. I do like the missiles here on the side, which of course you guys know how easily those fire. And we do have an extra one, so in case you lose one like that, you can easily restock it that way. And it opens up just like this. And I like that they used all the clear pieces like this. We've also got the clear blue for the exhaust here. And then here's the bottom part. But it seems a little bit small to me. I thought it would be a little bit bigger. But anyway. And finally, here is the Bat-Mech. Pretty much the reason that I wanted the set. I think it's really cool. Although the name is not creative at all. But besides that, I think it's cool. We have, you know, the net right here, which you can launch out of his arm here, like that. Very simple. Also, we have the two little stud shooters right here that are built into the set rather than just the little stud shooter gun that we get with minifigures sometimes. And you guys know how those work. You just push down. And that right there is why it comes with six extras. So when you lose them, because you undoubtedly will, you have plenty of extras there for that. And of course this works like any mech they design does. You can move the legs around and things like that. And Batman is on this super jumper, which is a new piece we've seen just in this new lineup. And the way it works is you just push down on the back here, and it basically sends him flying, or hopping rather, really. But anyway, and then here's the inside where Batman was sitting. There is one sticker right inside there, if you can see that. That's the only sticker that's not on the little banana truck. Every other sticker in the set is on the banana truck for some odd reason. don't know why it needed that many stickers, but oh well. And then here's the other arm. Got the funny looking little fingers for it. But that works. And so, anyway, it's kind of an interesting little build for the Bat-Mech. And this is a printed piece, by the way. That's really cool that that's printed. So, anyway, there is the Bat-Mech. Be sure to let me know your thoughts about this set in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Click here to check out more of my recent videos like this one, and don't forget to subscribe to me and the Brick Titan for more new reviews.